Channel 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
A tropical air mass is in place. Temperatures aren't going to change much, so mid-80s and lows will be around 70. Super high humidity. Now, you couldn't rule out a shower in the morning because of the high humidity, but most of the action will be during the afternoon and evening time through the weekend and on into next week.